Hi everyone and welcome back! Today I'm going to do an unboxing video and I'm going to show you all the new products that have been released for the month of November by My Favorite Things. And I have posted another video today for inspiration. So I thought it would be best to separate those two, unboxing and inspiration, since I feel like I always go through them really quickly when I try to fit everything in just one video. And let's start with the three stamps that feature people. First one is called Doctor's Orders. It features a lovely doctor. If you have a doctor in your life or if you want to send a get well, feel better card, then the first one is for you. This is the superhero in scraps and it features sentiments such as heartfelt thanks, best nurse ever, and you're a superhero in scraps. And the last one is from the Pure Innocence collection. And the little girl this time is a skater, and the stamp set is called Sassy Skater. Of course, for all of those, there are matching dies that are sold separately. Here is a sneak peek on a card that I made using the skater girl, and I have a video tutorial on that that I will post soon. Moving on to a flower stamp set. This is called Fantasy Florals. It features a big flower cluster that you can stamp and color with your favorite mediums, and three smaller stamps of separate flowers, and there are also matching dies available separately. And just because it is November, there is a winter look and feel on the whole collection, so let's start and take a look on the Critter stamp sets, which are all about winter. This is the Polar Penguins. It features lots of penguins with different costumes and a snowman penguin, which is just adorable, and lots of other bits and pieces that will help you to create little scenes. This is the Snow Buddies. If I can pick just one favorite from the whole collection, then that is it. I love the girls, they are super cute. I love the dogs, I love the snowman. Everything is beautiful in this one. And here is a sneak peek on a card that I'm posting today as a separate tutorial. Now here is a super fun one. This is called Giraffes on Ice. It features three giraffes in different positions. They are all skating and having fun. And there are also little trees that you can use to create little scenes. For everything you see, there are always matching dies that are sold separately. Just keep that in mind. And if you love creating scenes on your cards, this is perfect for you. It's called Cozy Companions. It gives you a bear on a chair, a fox being cozy and reading a book. There is a fireplace, a lamp and a stool, along with lots of sentiments. And if you don't have a snowflake stamp set on your stash, then this is a gorgeous one. I like that you get different designs and in various sizes. And here is a close-up look on a card that I made using this stamp set. There is a tutorial for that and I will post it soon. This is the Party Lights stamp set. You can stamp the cables and then on top you can stamp another layer with the lights. So this is a layering stamp set. The lights are going to fall directly where they're supposed to. And you get a standalone lights as well. And in the same packaging you will also get the dies that cut out multiple lights at the same time. So instead of stamping the lights you can maybe cut them out and stick them there. And I think this is a really unique stamp set. And let's take a look at the rubber stamp for this month. It features rows of snowflakes. I don't know if you can really tell from the camera. And it's a big 5.5 by 5.5 stamp. And here are the stencils for this month. This is the Pine Tree Forest stencil, which I have used in one of my cards, and you can see a sneak peek here. And this is the Winter Stencil strip. There are small strips of four different designs in the packaging. So I would say the first one is snow, the second one looks like a knitted sweater, the third one says ho 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 in a row, and the last one is stars or maybe snowflakes. And finally the dies, this is the snowy hillside, and I think this is not only for snow, but you can use it all year round, like with grass to create hillsides. And here's an example on how I use this die set. I did post this card today. And here is a link to that video. So I hope taking a close-up look on all the new products was helpful so you can decide which one is for you. You will find links to all the new products down below in the description area. Thank you all so much for watching today and I'll see you all next time.